What's up, guys? It's your boy Q1 Bryant, and I'm back in another video today. Guys, I want to say I appreciate y'all for the love and support that I've been getting, and I'm very excited today. 2K22 comes out tonight at 12 o'clock. One of my favorite games I play. I always make money through 2K, just gambling against people, playing against people, trying to keep my bread, betting big money and stuff like that, but we're not going to go into detail. Koala Cam recommended this song to me, Harry Styles, Sunflower. I've always listened to Harry Styles. He always puts out some good-ass music. I just like listening to his music because he has some soothe vibes. And just you just lay back and just listen to his music and you'll end up falling asleep type shit. It's just that his music is that good and just got some good-ass vibes with it, if you know what I'm saying. But we're close to 1,300 subscribers and we're close to monetization. We're 400 hours away from getting monetized. And I really appreciate the time y'all spent watching my videos. That actually means a lot to me. But guys, we're gonna go ahead and get to the video.
Sunflower.
Like I said earlier, if you just close your eyes and listen to the music, you'll just hear the soothe in his voice. And you're just, if you're really tired, you just fall asleep just like that.
I don't wanna make you feel bad, but I've been trying hard not to talk to you.
One thing about Harry Styles is he's gonna put out some bangers. Even though this song is old, but it's still a banger though.
Your face hung up high in the gallery. Out of this shade. Seeds in the melody. Let me inside. I wanna get to know you. I don't wanna make you feel bad, but I've been trying hard not to act a fool. Sunflower.
When he says sunflower, sunflower, you can just hear the magic in his voice. That this dude is a magical singer. He just different, like he's putting a spell on people.
Ooh. Ooh.
God, this was an amazing video. I just wish there was a music video. I honestly don't know if there's a music video out with this song or just the audio. But if there was a music video, I want somebody to comment down below that there is, and I will go ahead and react to it. But Harry Styles, he dropped this song, is amazing. Even though it's old, like I said earlier, but it's still amazing. I give this song a 10 out of 10 because when you just listen to his voice, it soothes. Like, you'll fall asleep if you're just playing this music alone in a room and you're tired. You'll just, boom, at a snap of the finger, listening to his voice, you'll fall asleep just like that. But guys, that's pretty much what I'm going to say. If you enjoyed this video, please like, sub, and comment on some more songs y'all may get to, and I'll get to it. And it's your boy Q1 Bryant, and I'm out. Peace.